Hi, David. I hope I haven't bothered you with this call.
Hello. You don't bother me. Why is this call, boss?
Well, do you remember the axe killer we talked about last time?
I think so. Was it the one with the rabbit mask?
Yes. Since you are the best detective, I wanted you to go look for clues in an abandoned factory, where it is said that it once was. But obviously I'll give you some money for this. What do you think?
Well, okay, tell me the address and I'll go.
Oh no, wait, come to my office, I want to give you some objects, just in case.
Okay, I will be there.
Hi, David. This is the object that I want to give you. A detector.
A detector? For what?
It is a detector to see if there are people nearby. Now it is off. When there is a person nearby, the detector turns red. When there is no one, it turns green. And if someone is not so close, it will turn yellow.
Okay, I don't think anything will happen to me. I'll go and come back and tell you what I found. Bye.
Look into mine.
Creepers, creepers, where'd you get those keys?
I have to find something to open the door of the abandoned factory. Fuck. A dead body. I found enough evidence. I have to find a way out. I'm Detective David. I just escaped from a murder in a factory. I need you to come right now.
I understand, David. We will be there in a few minutes. Please stay in a safe place. Hey, you. You are under arrest for murder. Do you listen to me? You fucking...
I think the police have arrived. Shit, I have to find an escape from here, but I have to find a way.